Down in South Knox, the host Spartans faced off with cross-county rival North Knox for a sectional championship. First half, terrific through pass here from Avery Gerken to Eli Thomas for the South Knox goal. Spartans take the early lead. Later in the half, Thomas inside the box with the ball, and he is deadly as he scores again. South Knox pulling away. Second half, great cross from Colin Myers to Kyler Simmons for the South Knox goal. The Spartans roll the Warriors 6-0 to claim their fourth sectional title in school history.